Hello everybody and welcome back to Child of Light. I don't think we can't be that far away from the temple now, surely. Oh wait, that's the same place I went in last time. Okay, never mind. I'm just in a whole round circle, but we found the circus at least. Oh wow, that's ominous. Yeah, I think it is time to draw your sword. We are a bit afraid of them. Oh, what the heck is going on here? Oh my goodness, these guys are bloody quick as well. I don't know that I'm going to be able to even get... I'm not even going to be able to get an attack off, am I? No, I am actually going to be able to get one attack off. Oh, just on the big guy. Oh, I'm still going to have to defend, aren't I? Goodness me. Right, we're going to have to find a way to beat these guys. 8. Are you kidding me? Right. We're just going to have to use Starlight, aren't I? Yes, that's a good move there. Okay, see if I can get the griffin again. No, I can't get the griffin again, never mind. Scratch that. Well done, Nora. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna have to switch out Nora, I think. Right, have I got one that attacks them all? No, I don't. Oh, goodness. Okay. I'm going to switch to Rebella, I think. Badly. Goodness. Okay, I've got enough time to hit it. Oh, I certainly don't have enough time to hit it. Nope. Oh, just. Doesn't make me wonder how much health these guys have got. I need a well-timed slash all, I think. Can I really, let's be honest. It was a very well timed. What? Yeah, did not need that. That's for certain. Okay. I'm gonna switch to Nora. And we're gonna use Quickening. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Go for a light ray on one of these guys, then. That's not the most convincing move I've ever seen in my life. I did actually petrify it, so, you know, good result there, really. Considering. I think I might be able to... Might actually be able to take this one down. Let's see if I can or not. Run out of wishes. Go on. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Can I use an item? Where's my... There it is. I have to switch her out again, aren't I? Who for though? Rubella's brother. This is either going to go well or... Destroy me. Oh, no, not what I needed. Yeah, that's what we like. Good counter attack. What? I have to take a gamble now, I think. Darn it. Suffering now. on defensive duties at the minute. Trying to mitigate losses, I think. Didn't quite get to paralyze him, but oh well, never mind. Come on, Aurora, you can survive. That was close. We're just about holding, hanging in there at the minute. Oh, he's gone. That's what I needed. Right. Goodness, never mind. Hopefully they should do it. Oh no, what? Now they're paralyzed. Okay, let's do a tactical switch. Get Finn in and let's deliver some sliver lightning strike. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Everyone did really well there. Let's quickly upgrade before we go into the temple. Alright then, thank you very much for watching everybody. Next episode, we're going to enter the Temple of the Moon. Goodbye.